I was in eighth grade, and I was putting the old quarts, you know, the cardboard quarts on the line, you know, just picking them up out of the box and putting them on the line. And my memories were how boring this was. And this is not what I wanted to be doing with the rest of my life. So when I got to graduate from college, I thought, you know, I'm pretty good with people and I think I could sell. But I didn't want anything given to me. And I was really didn't like the idea of going into the grease business because it was so boring when I worked there before. And my dad said, you know, Jay, most people would, you know, give their eye teeth to have a family business to go into. And this is not going to be at all like what you did during the summer when you were in eighth grade. This is going to be going out selling and servicing customers. And if you're good at that, you know, you can write your own ticket. But you've never listened to me any time in your life before, so why would you start now? And that was probably the best decision I ever made, was to finally listen to my dad for the first time.